For me, it's a pleasure. Whenever I've come number of times to this campus, everything is there in this campus except this. I was thinking, I just discussing in the family, suddenly my niece, she said, we are there for that. I'm very proud of your campus. I'm very proud of your school. And if this ecosystem is there, everything is there in your school. I wanted this to happen in all the schools. And our children are the ambassadors. The future generation, you are the ones. You need our ecosystem. You need our environment. We have to safeguard our environment. Because by profession, I'm a medical doctor. Even then, I'm working with the garbage. Because wherever the sanitation is there, wherever the cleanliness is there, my health is there. I wanted to become a preventive doctor more than a curative doctor. Always when the patient comes with a fever or with problem, no, I'll just give a solution. And I don't bother about how he got the fever or how they got some disease. Then I thought, if I treat the patient in the hospital, maybe I will see 100 patients per day. When I go to the field, if I prevent a disease, I can care thousands or more than 1,000 patients per day. That was my aim. Since 4 years, I'm purely in the field. I work in the field. I am always walking the slums and I'm with the people. And when I was with the people, I'll always talk. Whatever the fumigation we are doing, whatever the spraying we are doing, just for Delhi chikungunya, we are forming again. Just to prevent the mosquitoes, no? One more pollutant we are taking and we are inhaling. These pollutants spray medicines and fogging smoke is going to cause cancer. We are least bothered. We think this is like a slow poison, you know. After 10 years or after 5 years of exposure, we are prone for the victims. Instead of that, no, I can always prevent the mosquitoes by using mosquito nets and repellents and keep your surroundings clean. Then the mosquitoes, houseflies, all the diseases we can keep it away, no, by cleanliness in our campus. The main thing is, whenever we saw in Bangalore, the garden city has gone back to garden city and our health system also became a business. The tourism business, the medical tourism is coming forward than other things. Why? We have cancer hospitals. No? Previously we used to have 2-3. Like Kiba was the main, other private hospital, one was there. Now just like a mushroom, many cancer hospitals are coming up. See, whenever any hospital is coming up, please, there will be big demand. We used to see, cancer cases, but nowadays we are seeing everywhere, in every family, there will be one or two cancer patients. The reason is, we are burning the garbage. We are least bothered about that. We are burning, we are taking more pollutants, and even our diet pattern has changed. All these things are causing our health. We need to educate ourselves. We have to keep our premises clean. We are happy with ourselves and with our house and our surroundings. But we don't care for our environment, you know. Water bodies we are losing because nowhere in Bangalore was rich of lakes. Lakes are not there enough. Everything is encroached. No water bodies. We are losing. And this garbage, no mixed garbage, we don't want to segregate because we don't have time. Everyone will say, I am working, I don't have time. When you mix the plastic and the red waste, if you mix it and it goes to the other arc, what you are going to get in future? After 10 years, this plastic will take years. Not 1 or 2 years, 700 years also is not going to change. It's not in the big level. It's going to harm the earth. From the mother earth, again we are going to get back ourselves through water. All these things, if you want to prevent, just through simple segregation. We don't want any machines. Our hands are the best machines. Just segregate and separate it. Separate your waste. This waste is, we can reuse, recycle. 1-3 hours always will say, reduce your waste, reuse your waste, and recycle your waste. Then our waste will be with us, and we are not going to harm our nature. That's all, few words. Thank you very much, ma'am.